Hey, brothers and sisters. So, Scripture says that the church age will not be completed and the rapture will not occur until the fullness of the Gentiles have come in, according to Romans chapter 11. And so, as we await the rapture, we as the body of Christ are called to go into all the world and preach the gospel so that the fullness of the Gentiles can come in, thereby ending the church age. Now, I wanted to encourage you to support a ministry called Love Packages. Love Packages is a ministry that seeks to distribute gospel literature all around the world to share the gospel and the good news of Jesus Christ with every country. I want to read a little portion of their newsletter to encourage you that the gospel is indeed going across the world as Jesus said it would in the last days of the church age. Every week, the distributors from Love Packages takes literature and uses it to bring the good news to a lost world. From Ghana, here's a testimony from Ghana. It's been wonderful during our last distribution. An evangelism team from the Republic of Togo came for tracts and other Bible materials to evangelize in the country of Togo. They reported back to me, and according to them, they didn't know the materials can be used, such a great help in pulling people to Christ. They said everybody was so eager to receive a gospel tract, a Christian book, or a Bible to read the Word of God. By the time they were done for the 1 week street evangelism and house-to-house evangelism, one soldier, three Muslims, four fetish priests, and 51 others gave their lives to Jesus Christ. Here's a testimony from Malawi. On behalf of our ministry and my own behalf, I would like to thank Love Packages for the 3-toner truck of books, magazines, gospel tracts, and Bibles we got from your distributor in Malawi. We faithfully distributed the church community in the streets and even went in door-to-door outreach. This brought joy to many families in the following weeks. We keep on receiving new members, of which many have been won to Christ. 3 families have come to church for the first time in their life, and all gave their lives to Jesus and are attending discipleship classes now. Words are not enough to express our gratitude towards the wonderful impact and the contribution these books have accomplished in expanding the kingdom of God. May the good Lord continue to bless your ministry and continue blessing the nations. Here's a testimony from Kenya. Jackson and his wife are born-again Christians who have stayed and worked in Mombasa for a long period of time. They also have been recipients of Christian books and literature from us. From the beginning of this year and the outbreak of the COVID-19, life has been so tough on them. Because both of them lost their jobs, he informed me that several times entertained suicidal thoughts. The testimony in all this is that he said that during the dark period of his faith was strengthened by one of the books he was reading from Love Packages. He, together with his family, have relocated back to their rural home in the upcountry and are currently engaged in farming and involved in ministry, totally healed from suicidal thoughts. Praise God. Here's a testimony from South Africa. For our graduation ceremony, we had great books sponsored by Love Packages. We really appreciated the kind gesture. The students were pleasantly surprised, and we remain thankful for your generous heart. The contents of the books, The Watchman, is so relevant to our time we're living in. I believe it is a powerful instrument to kindle the fire of evangelism in every one of us. I certainly was challenged by the straightforward call to share the gospel. As we focus mainly on empowering our students to take the gospel to the ends of the earth, this book for the men was most appropriate. We pray God's richest blessings on the great work that you're doing in the kingdom. May you go from strength to strength in the selfless ministry. With your help, we are able to start a small library for our students. We hope to touch lives through reading and expanding the knowledge of our students. We are very grateful, and our students are excited about the reading material that is now freely available to enjoy. And this is a word from the editor, or excuse me, from the director of Love Packages. We are headed for our goal of 2021 tons this year. Excuse me. We are headed for our goal in 2021. It is amazing what the Lord has done. We have shipped out 1,821 tons of material this year. That is more than we have ever done in a year, and it is only the 1st of October. I want to thank all of you who have prayed, volunteered, collected literature, and given towards this ministry. Your faithfulness will not be forgotten. Since the Bible drive last summer, we have purchased 512,300 Bibles, New Testaments, and have shipped all of them out already. People are still sending us money to buy more Bibles, so we keep buying them. Bibles are so needed around the world. In Africa, there are over 100 million believers that are still waiting for a Bible of their own. You might think that the ministry of love packages is only for people in faraway places around the world, but that is not true. Love packages also gives you an opportunity to become involved in what God is doing. You can have a ministry of collecting Bibles and books and making a difference in someone's life. If you have ever thought about coming and volunteering, but have not yet made the trip to one of our warehouses, that might be another way to participate in ministry. Please consider planning a trip and putting your hand to the work. Sincerely, for souls, Stephen Schmidt. And I will include in my description page the address to Love Packages and their website so you can check out what they are about. It is truly the quickest way to distribute gospel messages, gospel literature, or anything that you have laying around your house, Bibles, magazines, maybe books that you have already read, and distribute it to Love Packages, because this is truly fulfilling the Great Commission to go into all the world, spreading the gospel, bringing the fullness of the Gentiles in, and thereby hastening the day of the rapture. God bless.